August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky Network Company.
Classes at the University of Pikeville began Monday, and faculty and staff are trying to help freshmen get accustomed to their new lifestyles. This week is Welcome Week at UPIKE, and the college is hosting numerous events. Tuesday, the Dean of Students invited students to a street fair where different campus organizations and community members attended to greet incoming and returning students.
We're here today to really connect our incoming students and our returning students with the campus community, of both on campus and the local community, to ensure that we create partnerships for those students, ensure retention, and honestly just give a good time for our students. The whole goal is really to just get them comfortable with the campus community and really ensure that they have relations between the first year students and upperclassmen.
The street fair not only introduced students to campus life, but to things in the community as well.
This setup really to engage our students not only on campus, but with the surrounding communities. We have some partnerships everywhere from McDonald's through Appalachian Community Care, through local vendors downtown and providers, to really have them understand what we have here and in the local community. So when they're on campus, they feel that they really understand what Pikeville is.
Students, especially freshmen, have enjoyed Welcome Week and everything the university has to offer.
It's been kind of different for this change because I came by myself, so I've met a lot of friends, I've met awesome people, I really love it here, and everyone's just been so nice, like there's nothing greater than Pikeville.
For a list of Welcome Week events, log on to upike.edu. In Pikeville, Shelby Still, EKB News.